feel like activewear is all the go nowadays anyway.
Special guest waiting on
in the green room.
in the corner. Hello, hello. Well, this is the second live. I'm quite excited and happy to do it again. Thank you for joining and for coming. Hello, Agnes. I have a completely different set of songs for this week, and I'm gonna start with a song that I think you know. It's called Valerie by Amy Winehouse. Yeah, I hope you enjoy it. Sometimes I go out by myself and I look across the water and I think of all the things of what you're doing, and in my head I paint a picture. Oh, but since I've come home, well, my body's been a mess and I miss your gentle come on over and stop making a fool. I already said it in my post. I have a special guest today. Mike. Hold on.
Hello.
This is Mike.
Oh, sliding in.
I can also turn the camera a bit.
Okay.
Say hello, everybody. To Mike. we met 2 years ago.
2 years. We figured it out just yesterday. 2 years ago.
That's true. And since then, we played together a couple of times already. And Mike is a very good musician. He plays the guitar very well. And he sings very well. And so we decided to do a song together today. Two songs, actually. And we're gonna start with the calm one.
Which
Helplessly
is the calm?
Hoping.
Ah, okay, cool.
It's by the band Crosby, Stills and Nash. They are, it's a folk band, right?
Yeah, a folk kind of supergroup, because all of them individually were in different already existing groups, and then these guys got together and formed, yeah, an amazing supergroup.
Supergroup. Well, we're gonna play Helplessly Hoping by the supergroup.
That's very true. Okay.
Let's go.
Helplessly hoping her heart licking hovers nearby, awaiting a word, gasping at glimpses of gentle true spirit. He runs, wishing he could fly, only to trip at the sound of goodbye. Wordlessly watching, he waits by the window and wanders at the empty place inside. Heartlessly helping himself to her bad dreams, he worries, did he hear a goodbye? Or even hello? They are one person, they are two alone, they are three together, they are four each other. Stand by the stairway, you'll see something certain to tell you. Confusion has its cost. Love isn't lying, it's loose in a lady who lingers, saying she is lost and choking on her love. Two alone, they are three together, they are for each other.
We started practicing it on Friday, so it's still a little...
Yeah, read into that what you will.
A work in progress. I saw that Nea has joined. She has joined.
Ah, okay, cool.
And the second song is by the great Bruce Springsteen. I'm on fire. And
not literally, though. Just
not literally, okay. Fortunately, yes.
Just checking.
All right, so we hope you enjoy.
Hey little girl, is your daddy home? Did he go away and leave you all alone? Got a bad desire. Ooh, I'm on fire. Tell me baby, is he good to you? Can he do the things to you that I do? No, I can take you higher. Sometimes it's like someone took a knife and baby carved a 6-inch valley through the middle of my skull. Night, I wake up with the sheets soaking wet and a freight train running through the middle of my head, and only you can cool my desire. Beautiful, good job. Up top.
So voila, this is Mike. I will. How can I put you in contact with all of them?
I'm not sure. Well, if they want to, they could find me somehow on Instagram.
Yes, I will. I will post his Instagram account after the live, and then you can follow him and check out what he does. He also has a YouTube channel, and he does very nice. Very nice songs.
Thank you very much. Thank you. And thanks for inviting me on for a couple of songs.
Sure, I'm sure they... Oh yeah, you got a lot of applause.
Ah, there we go. Well, that was for both of us though. That's not technically just mine.
I'm on fire for you guys.
Ah, bless. This is it. Nice.
Thank you.
Okay, right. I'm going to leave you now. Back to the Zena show. Great job. Keep it up. And thank you. And see you again sometime.
Thank you very much for
thank
your
time.
Thank you. And enjoy football.
I will.
Alright, so I have a few more songs that I prepared. I think I'm gonna continue with some piano music. This one is a song that I already recorded for YouTube. It's called The Look You Give That Guy, but I changed the word guy for girl. Okay. So it's a slight adaptation. Are you gonna enjoy the show?
I'm gonna watch just one more and then I'm gonna leave for football.
Thank you so much for all your comments. I am reading them, but I can't reply while I'm singing. So, but I'm seeing them.
So bold to
say these thoughts aloud. But if, let's say, it won't work out, you know where I can be found. The look you give that girl I wanna see, yeah, I really love that song. I discovered it only 2 years ago, I think. It's by the band Eels, and you should listen to the original. It's very, very beautiful. I'm gonna upload the live on YouTube once it's done, and then I'll link all the songs below so you can check them out. But yeah, the song is one of my favorite ones, so I really like it. Dankeschön, Marie. I'm really happy to see people that I really never expected would watch my stuff. So thank you all for watching. Very happy about that. Alright, so let me think. I think I'm gonna continue with another song that I already covered, that I already played, that I already uploaded on YouTube, and I already posted it also today. It's the song Por qué te vas. I made a video where I kind of just filmed my mouth, and it looks like it's a person. I saw that in my favorite movie, Amelie. And I thought it was a really funny idea, so I decided to do it as well. So yeah. So I'm gonna sing Por qué te vas. It's a Spanish song. All the Spanish, they will know it. But I think it was very famous in Germany as well. So maybe my German followers, they also know it. Enjoy.
Hoy en mi ventana brilla el sol y el corazón se pone triste contemplando la ciudad. ¿Por qué te vas? Como cada noche desperté pensando en ti y en mi reloj todas las horas vi pasar. ¿Por qué te vas? Todas las promesas de mi amor se irán contigo. Me olvidarás, junto a la estación lloraré igual que un niño. ¿Por qué te vas? ¿Por qué te vas? ¿Por qué te vas? ¿Por qué te vas? ¿Por qué te vas?
I also prepared one of my own songs for today. It's a bit of a sad song, but if you don't mind, I'll play it anyhow. I'm gonna try to play it. I hope it works out. It's on the piano. It's called High With Them Girls, and it's again about jealousy. I said last time already, the songs that I write are a lot about jealousy, and so this one is as well. I wrote it 3 years ago, and it sort of came out all at once, and normally, you know, my writing process is like that. When I have an idea in my head, then I start playing the melody first a little bit, and then somehow words come up, and then it goes all in one go. And then there are some songs that are taking ages, but they are not turning out very well, in my opinion. So usually the ones that come out all at once, they are better. All right. Let me see. Proper recording of that this year, with more voices in the background and a little more instruments, because like this there's not so much going on. Alright, the next song is also a piano song, and I covered it last summer. At that time, it was only released, and it's called "Where Are You Now" by the DJ Lost Frequencies, and it's a kind of a party song, but I made a piano version out of it, and I translated it into French. So, yeah. And he was actually posting it. He was reposting it for like 2 hours, and then I think he took it down for some reason, or maybe his management, I don't know. But yeah, it got me a lot of followers for like 2 seconds. All right. Where are you now? In French.
T'es comme ma chanson préférée, ton nom dans ma tête. Ma chanson préférée qui tourne en rond dans ma tête. 5 jours sur l'autoroute, assis devant avec toi. Deux cœurs sur la voie rapide, sans souci et sans.
Where Are You Now by Lost Frequencies. Also a very cool song, I think. I like it a lot. I think it's nice. Alright. I told you I have a second special guest tonight. Sorry, I'm fiddling around here with the paper. So I told you I have a special guest, a second one. And it's another instrument. It is the ukulele. I don't really play the ukulele, but a friend of mine gave me one for my birthday a couple of years ago. And so I started to learn it. And I think it's nice. It gives such a soft sound and such a soothing sound and atmosphere. And it always makes me feel like I'm on holiday. So voilà, I'm gonna try the song Skinny Love on the ukulele. Yeah, I discovered that song because Birdie covered it. You know, the singer, she's kind of an indie, folky, pop singer. And she covered that song some years ago and I absolutely love it. But I think originally, I don't know, it's not by her originally, but I can't remember the band it was by. If you know it, let me know in the comments. All right. Let me gonna see if I can, you know, hold this little thing. That I was, she still knows that song from basically when we were in school, because I already played it there. Ah, I completely forgot, but it's true. I absolutely love that song. It's very beautiful. All right, that's it for the special guest, the ukulele. Let me know if you enjoyed it, because then I might try to learn another song on the ukulele and play it next time. All right. I have another Amy Winehouse song that I prepared. She has so many good songs, and I just enjoy playing her and singing her so much. So yeah, you gotta have to enjoy Amy Winehouse. Okay. It's the song, You Know I'm No Good. Yeah.
meet you downstairs in the bar and heard your rolled up sleeves and your Scotsy shirt. You say, what did you do with him today? And sniff me out like I was Tanqueray. Cause you're my fella, my guy. Hand me your stolen fly. By the time I'm out the door, you tell me down like Roger Moore. I cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you upstairs in bed with my ex-boy. He's in a place but I can't get dry. Thinking of you in the final throes. This is where my buzzer goes. Run out to meet your tips and pitter. You say when we marry, cause you're not bitter. Cheated myself like I knew I would. I told you I was trouble. Yeah, you know that I'm no good. Sweet reunions in Jamaica and Spain. We're like how we were again. I'm in the tub and you're on your seat. Lick your lips as I soak my feet. Then you notice little carpet burn. My stomach drops and my guts turn. You shrug and it's the worst. You truly stuck that knife in first. Oh, I cheated myself like I knew I would. Yeah, I told you I was trouble. Yeah, you know that I'm no good. I cheated myself.
That's it. All right, let me have a little look at the time. Oh, I cannot even watch the time, can I? Oh my God, 40 minutes already. Thank you so much for listening. Salut Laurent. Thank you for your comments. I'm happy to read them. I have a little French song that I can play. It's actually my favorite French song ever. It's by the singer Edith Piaf. You must know her, I think. Ha! Laurent, non, je sais que c'est plus ton anniversaire, mais je vais chanter quand même pour toi. Because a friend was watching my life last week and it was his birthday and I completely forgot about it. And so, yeah, bit of a bad situation. But But yeah, it's not his birthday this week. Alright, so the song is La Vie en Rose, and it's the song that always makes me feel very, very good. And I hope it makes you feel good too. So there you go.
Quand il me prend dans ses bras, il me parle tout bas. Je vois la vie en rose. Il me dit des mots d'amour, des mots de tous les jours, et ça me fait quelque chose. Il est entré dans mon cœur, il ne parle de bonheur dont je connais la cause. C'est lui pour moi, moi pour lui dans la vie. Il me l'a dit, l'a juré pour la vie. Et de que je l'aperçois, alors je sens en moi mon cœur qui spell you cast. This is la vie en rose. When you kiss me, heaven sighs, and though I close my eyes, I see la vie en rose. When you press me to your heart, I'm in a world apart, a world where roses above. Everyday words seem to turn into love songs. Give your heart and soul to me, and life will always be love.
Hi, Mike. let me see. I think it's already time to play the last song. There's a Spanish song I wanted to play this time. It's called Cucuru Cucu Paloma. It's one of my favorite Spanish songs, I think. And it's a sort of, I think it is a traditional song. And yeah, I will link the original as well, so that you can hear it. Because I don't think I'm doing it justice, but I really love playing it and I want to share that song.
Noches no más se le iba en puro llorar. Dicen que no comía, nomás se le iba en puro tomar. Juran que el mismo cielo se estremecía al oír su llanto, como sufría por ella, que hasta en su muerte la fue llamando. Ay, 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 ay. Esa paloma no es otra cosa más que su alma, que todavía la espera, que regrese la desdichada.
Today. I think it was the last song. Okay. thank you all so much for joining. I had a very good time. I'm so happy to see people watching that I never expected would watch, so thank you very much for tuning in. I think I'm gonna do a live every week. For a while. Oh, someone wants an encore. all right, let me see if I have another song that I can play. Let me see. Is there? Do you have any preference? Like an English song or a French song or any wish? Or I could play one. Hold on a second, I'm gonna get some notes. Sorry, I'm back. German. Oh no, I don't think I'm gonna sing in German. I'm not a big fan of German songs, unfortunately. So. French, German. You're all saying different languages. That's not okay. What about Carla Bruni? That's an option. I can offer you Georgia Smith, Don't Watch Me Cry, that's on the piano. And Quelqu'un m'a dit by Carla Bruni. So you're gonna have to decide. I'm waiting for a comment in the first one I'm taking. Or maybe I'm just gonna decide myself. Okay. All right, let's go.
On me dit que nos vies ne valent pas grand chose et passent en un instant comme fanent les roses. On me dit que le temps qui glisse est un salaud, que de nos chagrins ils ont fait des manteaux. Pourtant quelqu'un m'a dit que tu m'aimais encore. C'est quelqu'un qui m'a dit que tu m'aimais encore. Serait-ce possible alors? Serait-ce possible alors? On dit que le destin se moque bien de nous, qu'il ne nous donne rien et qu'il nous promet tout. Paraît que le bonheur est à portée de main, alors on tend la main, on se retrouve fou. Pourtant quelqu'un m'a dit que tu m'aimais encore. C'est quelqu'un qui m'a dit que tu m'aimais encore. Serait-ce possible alors? La 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 la. Serait-ce possible alors? Mais qui est-ce qui m'a dit que toujours tu m'aimais? Je ne me souviens plus, c'était tard dans la nuit. J'entends encore la voix, mais je ne vois plus les traits. Il vous aime, c'est secret, lui dites pas, je vous l'ai dit. Pourtant quelqu'un m'a dit que tu m'aimais encore. M'a-t-on vraiment dit que tu m'aimais encore? Serait-ce possible alors? La 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 la. Serait-ce possible alors? La la la.
Fini. Yeah, that was Quelqu'un m'a dit by Carla Bruni. It's a very nice song. I always enjoy playing that song. It's so simple and yet so nice. Now you got me in the mood to continue. So I'm gonna check one more song. Let me see. Thank you for your comments. And sure, you're welcome. Always, you just have to tell me what you want. And then I play it. Okay. There's another one that is a bit more upbeat. Maybe it's good to finish so that you leave happy into the night. It's Jolene by Dolly Parton.
Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Beyond compare. about you in a sleep. There's nothing I can do to keep from crying when he calls your name, Jolene. And I can easily understand how you can easily take my man, but you don't know what he means to me, Jolene. Oh, Jolene, 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 I'm begging of you, please don't take my man. Jolene, 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 please don't take him just because you can. Now you could have your choice of man, but I could never love again. Now he's the only one for me, Jolene. I had to have this talk with you. My happiness depends on you. Whatever you decide to do, Jolene, 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 Jolene.
Was Dolly Parton in the Xena version. Alright, thank you all so much for joining the live and for watching and for supporting me and for leaving nice comments. I really appreciate it a lot. I was very happy to be receiving two special guests today, Mike. I will put his Instagram account later under in my story so that you can check him out. And yeah, let me know if you like the ukulele, because then I might check out a few other songs. And also, if you have in general song wishes, you can send them to me, and maybe I will check them out, and if I think they work well with my voice and with the whole concept, then I will definitely cover them. So yeah, let me know if there's anything that you would like me to sing, and if not, I hope to see you next week. And thanks again so much. I had a very good time, had a lot of fun, and I wish you an awesome night. Mwah. Bye bye.